All right, everybody, here's Crystal Louthan, our friend from HockeyTalkTV.com. What's going on in the world of country, Crystal?
Well, good morning, Andy.
Good morning.
George Strait is what's going on in the world of country.
Okay.
Last night was the ACM Artist Executive of the Year tribute. The entire tribute was packed with the top country celebrities who attributed Mr. Strait with influencing their careers. Here are some of the highlights. Jamie Foxx was a surprise performance for me.
Yeah.
However, George's surprise came when Leanne Womack sang a song which was written specifically for him. It really looked like the who's who of country were really enjoying themselves. The King of Country says after 30 years, he's not ready to retire, and we agree. A man with that kind of longevity who's still rolling out the number one hits isn't going anywhere anytime soon.
I wonder if George Strait voted for Prop 8.
I'm not sure, but
I have no idea. I
vote for George Strait. Yeah. He's the man.
How about Taylor Swift? We gotta talk about her, right?
Taylor Swift, she's gonna be on Dateline this Sunday. You can check her out. Dateline got an inside look at the creation and launch of her current Fearless tour. Her latest single, You Belong to Me, is climbing the charts. Little Big Town is set to participate in TJ Martell's Ride for the Cure on June 14th. The charity event features a motorcycle ride from a Harley-Davidson dealership near Nashville to Columbia, Tennessee. Now, I'm a big fan of Steel Horses and Charity, and I think that sounds like a really fun way to let loose and raise money for the cure. Well, the weekend's almost here, and it's all about listening to the songs you love, and all of us at Honky Tonk TV love this song. In a muddy pair of jeans with that Copenhagen ring, no need to change a thing. Hey, y'all, I'm going out with my boots on. Well, that was Randy Houser's new single, Boots On, and there's nothing like getting in the boot scooting mood this morning. I, too, was feeling the boots vibe.
I see that. You got your boots on today.
I do. Woo. Andy, did you wear your boots today?
I didn't. You know, you got it covered for both of us, I think.
I think I do. All right, we'll have to get you some boots. Remember to go to HonkyTonkTV.com. I'm Crystal. We're taking over the country, and we'll see y'all tomorrow. Back to you, Andy.
All right, thanks. We got to check in with Kia and Mitch. What you guys talking about?
Well, I'm not for sure. Are they made for walking?
They are. I'm going to walk on. Look at you, girl.